Important notes. We are going to step laterally. Our one who leads to our left follows to our right. We're still facing the same direction, so notice that we didn't open up our bodies or start to change anything. We just did one lateral step. On the next step, we do a change of direction here. Please, what I want you to be mindful of is where you line up this outside foot. So I try to line it up with my heel, so I clear space for my foot to pass. So essentially, it's like a lady saida, but on the other side, right? And then I'm going to ask my ball to come in front of me as I take a small step and then come to close. So one more time. One, two, three, four, five. In our second variation, we added a leg lift. So we went one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. These are going to notice my foot changes a few times, so that's because you can do it in a few different ways. So at its base, we did one, and we shuffled over to meet our follow. So we allow our follow to transfer her weight back on her right leg on three, as we have our weight on our right leg on three as well. From here, we give our follow on the hand count the up signal to lift her leg, and we just put it back down by going down with our frame. So we go up, down, and then we allow her to transfer her weight forward. We can either hold or cha-cha to meet our follow here at their 180 pivot, and then we close with our half box. So one, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, or one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In our last variation, we just added that 180 degree pivot that we did, right on with the leg lift. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, right? So again, all we have to do is give our follow the up and hold our upward frame, keeping our follow center, so sometimes just thinking about it helps, and walk around until we get 180 degrees, five goes, as normal with our half goes. With that pivot, feel free to go 90 degrees, 180, 270, 360,